And God made two great lights. The greater light to rule the day, and the lesser light to rule the night. He made the stars also. A great light, a lesser light. Are they equal, yes or no? No. Is that fair? Yes. Why? Because God did that. Anything God does is right, even though to our corrupt way of thinking, it is unfair. Always remember, my thoughts are not your thoughts. Neither are my ways your ways, said the Lord. For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways, and my thoughts than your thoughts. God does not think the way we think. Consequently, we must adjust our thinking to correspond to God's way of thinking. Only then can two walk together in agreement. When you understand that, it may reduce your desire to compete. I want to have what he has. Contrary to, thou shalt not covet. Not even taking into consideration that God has never arranged for everyone to have the same amount of anything. Competition is satanic. Development of one's skills for the glory of God, that is of divine origin. And so stop wishing you are as bright as the person who passes every class with 100%. The brain you receive from God, which was affected by your father, which was affected by your grandfather and your great-grandfather, you may have inherited some negatives down through the generations, and that's what you have. God sees that. God does not hold that against you. God expects you to do all you can with your brain if it is this size, and all you can with your brain if it is that size. You have a guarantee from God that having done all you can with what you have, the response from God will be this size, and the response from God to the man who had 10 gifts will also be this size. Because when both have done all that they can, they are equal in their footing before God.